See, we have done enough sufficient cleaning through deduplication softwares, through photosimilar entries. So right now our focus is only on adding the left out voters, because elections are very close, and any kind of absentee shifted ASD list we prepare in this period. So we will see what to do with them, because there is a clear cut guidelines on dealing with the ASD voters especially. The BLOs will be surveying the areas, their respective areas, and will be preparing the ASD list. But our focus right now is on addition of any left out voters. Continuously monitoring, but this is a confidential information, so it can't be shared. Hey, they are coming, we are regularly getting requests from even registered party, those who are not recognized but registered. So that way, our office is welcome. Yes, even yesterday a lot of participation was there.
All of them.
What is the meaning of all?
No,
ours is we invite the recognized parties and those registered party who want to attend to our meetings. So that way they are coming and attending our meeting. Yes, first time voter, they are through our ELCs, Electoral Literacy Club. They are very actively, very enthusiastically registered this time. And I could tell you that this time, first-time voters have been a very high number. That is 1.67% of our total voter size, 18 to 19. And we are having 18-19 age group is 26,297, which is very high. And we expect very high participation from them. Already you must have seen that there is youth fest we had. And then we are more and more competition we are going to have to ensure that they remain committed to voting in an ethical and rational manner. आज से उसका हमारी टीम में लगी हुई है काम पे. आप जाएंगे तो आप नोटिस भी कीजिएगा. And I request you to even let us know in case anywhere it is left out. Any kind of electoral services, citizens are free to call on this. Complaints also, and complaints can be filed even by email. And then CVZL app is there where live, you can take a live picture, we will get the geographical location and our teams will reach within designated time. With COVID, as I said that there are two aspects. One is avoiding the crowding. We have increased the number of polling stations. For patients, though, then there is a standard protocol is there. The medical officer has to certify, and then they will be designated absentee voters, and they can participate through postal ballot.
आप देख रहे हैं सक्षम न्यूज़ इंडिया, सबसे पहले सबसे तेज़.